January of 2014, UC Riverside campus went completely smoke-free. From here on out, if we see smoke near or around you, we're going to assume you're on fire and take appropriate action. Do your part to keep UC Riverside campus smoke-free.